in our pageant, even the most beautiful of creatures must succumb to death's longing embrace. It is time that death met his maiden. It is a rare honor to witness the melodious final swoon, but it is only at the moment of death, of ultimate consummation with the mysteries of the universe, that one is at their most beautiful. Alas, one cannot dwell upon the vagaries of fate. The show, as they say, must go on. Our next delight is as unpredictable and mysterious as fate itself. I give you the mysterious Mephistopheles.
Serious giant. Now you make
As punishment, my servant shall find you an eternal slumber. Fear not, my child, for all we see or see is but a dream within a dream.
Okay. It's probably 8:30.